My name is Viyaan Daang and I'm of grade 4.
Viyaan, would you please share some experience of how it has been for you during the lockdown period?
During the lockdown period, I've been having so much fun stuff. Like my online classes, they're awesome. We have them every day. We get to interact with our school friends. We should study. It's like just like our old school, but in a virtual world.
Okay. So, can you tell me what else you've been up to during this time, of course, besides studies?
I've been watering the plants, helped my parents planting, and sometimes on weekends, we watch movies together and have hot chocolate.
I think you're also playing a lot of video games, aren't you?
Maybe.
Yes. Can you show us what a certain move of your favorite game that you play? Any other things that you want to share with your friends and your teachers?
Yeah, during the lockdown period, I also made this. It's a light, but this is not any regular light. This light can change colors. You can combine two colors and mash them up to make a new color. Like now, taking green and blue. And guess what I got? I got teal. Now I can use blue and red at the same time, and I got a dark pink.
Okay. Now, would you like to share a message for your friends or for your teachers?
To all my friends, I missed you a lot and having all the fun activities together. And for my teachers, thank you for teaching us in these tough conditions and keeping activities.
Okay.
Bye.